It's Alien Spider 8166 checking in with you guys today. And now, guys, I'm going to be trying something new here for you guys. And I am playing Forza with Brad's Epic Gaming 22. What the actual hell? Not like that. Holy cow, I did as well. That's a good way to start the episode. So, I'll see you now, guys. But I'm going to try something new here. And let's see if we try and win this race. And let's see if it goes well. So, yeah. So guys, I just cut a little clip out. I'll just show you extra bits of what I am doing. I am playing Forza Horizon 3. I think on my own. I'm not actually sure. Anyway, guys, I'll see some clips of Brad Epic Gaming 22 in here. Also, he's one of my friends as well. So thank you for the massive support you've given me on my channel. It's been brilliantly, and I love you guys for it. So thank you. And I want to see, guys, we can smash a goal of 40 likes. And we can manage to do that. So anyway, guys, so I just want to talk about what has gone between me and Aliens Girl, aka me and my boyfriend Lol. Me and her have broke up. Nothing to worry. She was with the Albinator, but she is not right now. And I'm just showing off at the moment. And that is, that's why, guys. Does it continue by what I am saying here to you people that are watching this video? Yes, I see me and the Aliens Girl have broken up. But obviously, she was with the Albinator, as I was saying before in this previous. But obviously, those two have obviously just broken up. Something happened between those two. But obviously, me and her have obviously tried to be talking to each other, but it's not going quite well, so that's why. Yeah, so